I think a lot of people are underestimating the way in which Bitcoin and the blockchain are going to change the power structures in society in general. I mean, I grew up in the US and I see all these people like, yeah, nuke everybody in the Middle East and kill them all. And then they have the former Secretary of State, Madeleine Albright, on 60 Minutes, one of the most popular news shows in the US. And they asked her, they said, like, there's reports that more than 500,000 Iraqi children have died as a direct result of US sanctions. And she looks back at her with a straight face and she goes, it was a really tough decision, but I think that it was worth it. Worth murdering 500,000 kids because of what the government did? And I apologize for crying, but it just disgusts me from my core when I see government people murdering people around the world. It's not just theoretical. These are real people with real lives. And it's real people, and Bitcoin has the power to undermine everything they're doing to people around the world. And I'm sorry for shouting, but it just disgusts me what these people in government do. And they do it through central banking and through the control of the money supply, and Bitcoin takes that away from them.